On August 5th, the Olympic Summer Games from Rio begin.
Immediately following the games,
the excitement continues on News 9 tonight.
Watch the best athletes and the Ohio Valley's number one news team, all right here on WTOV 9.